Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to stage 8, the final one of the Tour de Swift 2024. And we're going to do the short ride, the sea ride. However, it's not the easiest one. I saw on the map that it is a climbing crit with 200 plus altitude meters in a very short course. So, I know where this is going because from the start pen, it's probably directly uphill. So, oh man, this is going to be an interesting ride. Thank you guys so much for all the likes under my last video and comments. I will keep on swifting and do my best to get a good result. However, here, I don't know. We're gonna see what this one brings me. It's a heck of a lot of climbing in a relatively short course, so we're gonna see it, if it works and how much it is. By the way, we're starting a pretty long way from the gate, so what's going on? Let's see what it does. Switch on the fan, we probably need it. Alright guys, hope you like this one, see you on the other side with this very interesting ride. Oh, through my legs. And thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ride on.
Thank you. That was fun though. That was really fun. I gave it my all. Really, I did. Those guys in the front group, oh man, they were so quick. But hey, great fun, great fun. Yeah. 100 meters. Why is it always uphill? Yes. There you go. Hi, hi, hi. Fan off. Fan off. Menu. End. Ride. Oh, guys. It was pretty nuts. Okay. So it was on from the gun. Absolutely smash fast. Smash fast. And it looked like I got dropped. However, I came back and one of those guys complimented me with that. Thank you. I think you are from Denmark. Go Denmark. So I was in the group for a little bit. But I couldn't get rest, but they were doing what? 6 watts to kilo uphill in the next one. So that was it for me. And then the Portuguese rider who was doing really dodgy numbers overtook me and I stuck in his wheel for a little bit, but then I got overtaken by a group. I got into the group and then I was smoked in the sprint. It was absolutely a smoke fest. So, oh, it's pretty nuts, by the way, the amount of power I had to do for the full 20 minutes. That is insane. So this is the new crit map. I will do it more, I think. I like it. It's very punchy, very punchy. About a lap too long for me, maybe two laps too long for me. But man, look at that first part. That's only red numbers. That is in nuts, insane. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you like this one. I like this one, although I got dropped. I still like this one. It's a good race with lots of people in it, and it was a proper race, guys. It's not a ride. Get out of here with your rides. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Let's see you in the next one. Peace. Bye bye.